Welcome to DATAROCK's launch party for the new album! Can you handle a few new tracks? Should we just start off with a few new tracks? Is it okay? Sing along, even if you don't know the songs.
Better.
Come together.
Oh, never.
See the feelings all arise if we just let her. We're all one in the face of crisis. We're all one when we face the virus. We're all one when we win a game. Wanna try to fight, I've got to act the same. We're all one in the face of crisis. We're all one when we face the virus. In the face of tyrants, we are all the same. If we lose the fight, we're all one. Another brand new one. Again? Again, just sing along, even if you don't know the song, okay? Do like Kenny, just dance and shout it out if you think you know what the words are, okay? Pick it up before you leave. Want to hear some oldies? Hey! kind of cold down here. It's kind of cold. So we need everybody to start dancing on next song, right? And sing. So everybody has to shout, dance! And then you have to shout, you gotta dance. That means shout, you gotta dance. Okay, so you have to shout, dance. You gotta dance. And just follow me. Are you ready? Good at singing, guys. So okay, you proved it. You can clap your hands, you can dance, you can sweat. It's very hot. I was joking, it's very hot. Oh my god. Øyvind has to fix some stuff. Hey guys, can you please welcome a new person in our life? We haven't had a manager since 2009 because we're, as you probably already realized, retarded people, right? So nobody wants to work with us. But finally, we found this amazing woman in Norway. She's from the US. And by chance, she was in London today. Guys, can you please welcome Catherine the Pool? Thank you so much, Catherine. She is here. She's hiding now, probably. You'll meet her. And by the way, everybody is invited to the after party at the social. Is it called social? Socials? Social. So please come to the social because they throw it out of this place at 9. So let's go there and talk more when I get my breath back. Okay, Mr. Drum Boy, is it everything okay? By the way, on drums, Øyvind Solheim! And his alias in DATAROCK is Ike Andy. You see what I mean? Ike Andy. You get it? It's a very nice name, huh? Over here, we got Stig, the mythical Casio player! He is a confusing person and I love him. We've actually played in bands together since 1989. Yes, believe it or not, we're 150 years old. This man over here is the last remaining endless source of energy amongst us, Ole Gunnar Eikeland! I don't know if he likes it, but his alias at DATAROCK is OG, the NPC. Non-playable character. Nobody likes that. So if you come up with a better name for OG, the NPC, you're welcome to present that at the socials. Okay, so should we take it down a little? Now that you're about to die, even you, OG. Hey, is it? it was kind of bad, right? If you want to stand still, so you got one good photo for tonight. Did you get it? Okay, I still feel that it's a little bit cold in here. And the only thing we can do is to get the heat up, is to make every single one of you dance. And nobody, no, I'm gonna, I see everybody. So the song will not start until everybody's dancing. And if you're not comfortable with dancing, we can show you a beautiful dance routine. It's called The Running Man. You're familiar with The Running Man, right? So even if you got up this morning, went to work, you're exhausted, blah, blah, blah. I'm 47, so shut the fuck up, okay? I'm gonna do it, then you can do it. And it goes like this. Thank you. sound that goes back far, far, far back, right? This is a true story about a girl I met at the Luminaire. Do you remember the Luminaire? Yeah? No? Yes? Okay, true story. Check it out. This is a true story. She said, sex me up! And I'll set you down. Whatever you want is my command. You down. I'm gonna move forward. I turn around. Get on my hands and knees. I got the man of freeze. I hold this little tease. And don't call me when she please. But she won't hold me. And she won't squeeze me. But when she told me, she won't please me. But she won't hold me. And she won't squeeze me. She said, sex me up, and I said, sit down. I'm gonna move forward, I'll turn around. You're on my hands and knees, I love you now, I freeze. I hope you never cease, I don't give me what she please. But she won't hold me, and she won't squeeze me. Okay. Should we take it down a notch, a little notch again? Let's take it a little bit down, just a little bit. Catcher in the Rye, should we do that?
Yeah.
What do you think, Catcher? All right. Yeah.
Oh my god, this suit is so warm. Oh, it's so warm. And if the sweat is just running into my eyes. And I have some kind of wax shit in my hair, and that's running with the sweat into there. I can't see you. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you okay? Soon I'll be nude on stage just to survive, right? I'm sorry about that. I'm so sorry about the nudity that is to come. Just so it's said, okay? Yeah, that'll be a traumatic experience for all of you. Have you heard this song before? Have you heard it? Do you know what you're supposed to shout in a few seconds? You know? You know what it is? Okay, let me hear it.
Let me wanna rock.
Okay. Hey, you know, Owen, the atmosphere is really good. The dumbest thing you can do is play a new song, I guess. But hey, it's a launch party for the new album.
You know?
By the way, I'm drinking water on stage. Catherine, sorry, it's a launch party. Can I please have a beer on stage, someone? Please, I need a beer on stage. Oh my God, it's so hot up here. Anyways, oh, we got beer, brother. Hey, cheers. Thank you so much for being here, guys. Thank you. Oh my God. Woo! New song. Rabbit Hole. Of course, the tribute to Happy Mondays. But let's do this. Was it okay?
Yeah, it's okay.
Oh, there you go, even more beer. So I don't know if I get two. Is it the same? Catherine, the manager just got me a beer. You gotta love Catherine. In that case, I so want to dedicate the next song to you. The next song, which is a brand new song, by the way. It's called Heart Shaped Circle. And wait a minute, don't start the song yet. Do you want to learn the lyrics? you know, it brings us together. It's so much fun to sing along. It's also proven that it's very good for us psychologically to be together singing. You know, it has proven not to be very good to me because I'm singing together with people and I'm, there's something wrong with me. But it makes you happy, right? So just go like this. Wait a minute. Love is a heart-shaped circle.
Love is a heart-shaped circle.
Life is the heart-shaped circle of... Now, wait a minute. Fuck. I did this wrong. I got beer. Life is the heart-shaped circle.
Life is a heart-shaped circle.
Love is the heart-shaped circle of life. Right?
Love is the heart-shaped circle of life.
You got it!
That is the heart-shaped circle of life.
Now you know it, so you can sing along. We're gonna sing those sentences like 300 times. So now you know them.
Love is a heart-shaped circle.
back to 2005 and computer camp. Yeah! Yeah! Did anybody here own a Commodore 64? Who didn't? Who didn't? You know?
Just
name this last one,
okay?
Is this the last song?
Is that right?
Okay, it's the last song. It's the last song. We're gonna dedicate this to Pedro, who once drove 6 hours from Rio to see us in Sao Paulo and then drove back home. Pedro! I ran into your computer camp.
What's that in there for?
Not sure. I had my Commodore 64 at the score.
Now we're not to your tramp.
She's not a tramp, and it's Judy.
That's a nice thing.
Yeah, she's a nice girl.
Big deal. Did you get in the back?
She's not that kind of a girl, booger.
Why? Does she have a penis?
She looks the prettiest. She better know she's a genius and the fetus.
Stop. Tell me more. Was it love at first sight?
That's right. This is God giving grace for the face. You can pray.
Tell me more. Did you put up a fight?
I don't think so. But before we tore the core and stole the soul, the more. That's right, I said before we explore the amore of my story to Adora.
I wanna tell you more.
Seen her so pretty, she better know she's a genius down of it us. Upstairs selling records to you on a buy record, buy from Kane. Message for us to Threadland Records and all of you. Do us it now!
We're down to rock and we love you. You know it's true.
It's true. It's true. It's true. Do us it now, we're down to rock and we love you. 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 Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.